To all the Yes campaigners, I'd like to say thank you very, very much from a personal perspective as a parent of a gay son for all the work you have done to get as much support as possible for this Yes campaign. We've got 2 days to go, then we'll have 1 day to go. We need people to get out and vote. You're the ones who get them out and vote. This is most important for democracy in Ireland, and more importantly, it'll help to remove those psychological shackles that gay and lesbian community have endured for centuries. Now it's time to say yes, Ireland cares.
Thank you so much for all your work. It's been one wonderful national conversation. We have empowered ourselves and the nation, and we're going to vote yes on Friday, and we're going to make our lives, each one of us, better, and it's a good thing for Ireland. So thank you so much for all your work. 2 more days to get our yes vote over the line, so let's keep it going.
Can I say we really are in the last run-in now to this referendum that I hope is going to change people's lives for the better. And I just want to say, as the director of Fine Gael's campaign, I want to thank everybody in Yes Equality for a phenomenal change to politics that I haven't seen for the last 15 years. There are people now joining a political movement that have had no interest in politics or have been cynical about it for the last number of years. But they're out now campaigning shoulder to shoulder with all of the political parties, but more importantly, with a civil society movement that is going to change Ireland, I am convinced, on Friday.
Well, I would like to send a message to all those who work for the Yes Equality campaign. This is part of a great movement here in Ireland. But for those who might not be experienced in elections, remember, you never win an election or a referendum unless people actually go and vote. That means that you've got to convince people to go to the polling station, get their ballot paper, and to mark it yes. That's the way that referendums are carried, and that's the way this one will be carried. And it's not over until 10:05 on Friday the 22nd. So don't become complacent. Don't think it's over. It never is until the votes are counted. So 10:05, Friday night. See you then.